here.
Got this. Hang on. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight. Use this. Thank you.
I got a use for you. Ricky, I'm at Malacqua Lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out.
How's it going?
Okay, here we go.
Someone's here.
One more.
Oh, come on. Time to clear this camp. Where are you hiding, huh? Please tell me that's all of them. Oh, no. No, a couple more.
Ricky, it's done. Cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacqua Lake.
Come on!
So, what were you saying?
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he'd better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
Malakwa Lake, yeah, they're done.
Remember back in the day up at O'Leary Mountain, I used to complain about all the vagabonds and squatters that Gope's camp used to bring in?
Oh yeah, I remember.
Yeah, well now that Lost Lake's got power, it seems like it's 100 times worse, don't it?
Yeah, it does.
Makes me sort of miss those days.
Well, not me. See ya, booze man. Deacon out.
Uh-oh.
Hey, Deke. Can you stop by?
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay. Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay. I'll stop by. Deacon out.